Hello guys, so Jerry speaking. Welcome to Ripley with episode number 513. Zero Joe, you need gas. So let's read it now, shall we? So we got for us. Lindsay Partridge, a horse trainer from Pontypool, Ontario, Canada, paid $10 to check her 5-year-old gray for Freeboard mare, Blizz, into a hotel room in Georgetown, Kentucky. So tell me, believe it or not. And that was this episode. Hope you enjoy it. Stay tuned. Next one's going to be Butterfly Swarm. Till next time, Sue Jones, Bob, so baby. Good morning, subscribe to the episode. Till we say out. See ya.